in this figure. Let us do one side and mirror the other side. Let me start from here. The length from here to here, it is given as 0.75. Again, the width from here to here is 7. So directly I'm going for rectangle. Select the rectangle. I'm giving the start point. Right click, select the dimensions. I'm giving the length value as 0.75, enter. Again, the width value as 7. I just go for click. After this, we have a fillets over here. Fillets of 4 fillets of radius 0.25. So select the fillet command, right click, select the radius and give the value as 0.25, enter, right click, select multiple, select this one and this one, this line and other line. After this, just go for trim over here. Select the trim command, right click. Again, select the line over here. After this, from here to here, the line is given as 8.5. Select the line command from the center. Show the direction and give the value as 8.5, enter. After this, we have a distance from here to here, 4.75. So from here to here, let us take the offset. 4.75 offset is 2.375. So go for the offsets, give the value as 2.375, enter. Select the line, show the direction. Again, select the line, show the direction, and just go for enter. After this, from here we have a distance of 4. So from center I'm taking a line so that we can take the offset of 2 and 6.25. Select the line from the center. I'm drawing a line over here. After this, total is 4, so offset will be 2. Select the offset command and give the value as 2, enter. Select the line and show the direction, enter. After this, 6.25 half is 3.125. So select the offset command and give the value as 3.125, enter. Select the line and show the direction and just go for enter. After this, we have a circle on offset of 2. Circle of diameter over here, the inner one, diameter 1. So select the center diameter, select the center point over here and give the diameter value as 1. After this, we have the outer circle. The outer circle of radius 1.13. Select the center radius. I'm giving the center point over here and give the value as 1.13, enter. After this, just join the lines over here. Select the line from here to here. Select the line from here to here. Again, just go for trim the extra lines, right click. Select this line and just go for erase. Select this line and extend this. Extend, right click, select the line. With the help of the shift, trim of this line. In this way, one side the diagram is completed. Now select this total, just go for mirror icon, select the center point, and give the second point and just go for enter. In this way we can do the diagram. Select this line and just go for erase. Select the trim, right click, trim of these lines. After this we have a four fillets over here, four fillets of radius 0.75. so just go for the fillet command, right click, select the radius and give the value as 0.75, enter, and just go for multiple. Select this line and this line, this line and the other line, this line and the other line, this line and other line. Just go for trim tool, right click, trim off the lines, the extra lines. Select the line command, from here to here draw the line, from here to here. In this we have a dotted lines over here, so select this line and this line and this line. Just go for properties, select the line type and just select the line type and just go for escape. In this way the total diagram can be done. Just go for view, zoom and zoom extents. Thank you.